suck on working. Party. I don't know if you agree with me. I'd like to do a song for you for our latest album, Here We Stand, and this is a song called Sus.
Tell the lies that he now believes to be true. Well, you know, we're grooving.
wake up and I look around and I see our drummer, Mr. Steve Bruce. Stand up, Stevie. Stand. He was standing up. And I ask him, what's he like to be old?
Say, oh, what they trying to do? I've seen it go. Saying, oh, what they trying to do? I've never.
Too fast for you? How the fuck are you? Sometimes my London accent runs away with me. Back to Here We Stand, song dedicated to the memory of Mr. Joe Strummer, and this is called Spirit of 76. Piss out of anorexia, it's a very, very serious subject. We'd like to do a song for you now, off of an album called Guilty as Charged. Song for you art Nazis, it's called Tough Guys.
Now.
1982, we released a single which has become probably our most famous song. It's called England Belongs to Me. Here's a B-side to that song. This is called RG.
Oh,
One of the reasons for this weekend is for us to come back to San Francisco for only the second time in 9 years. Listen, thank you very much for asking us. Ask us again and we'll come again because we love this place. The other reason for being here is this is the 5th anniversary of Pirates Press, who are some great friends of ours. Through these guys we were able to get Here We Stand released in the US. The news is, they now have our entire back catalogue. So from Pirates Press you can get Shock Troops, you can get Two Monkeys, you can get Give Me a Shot, you can get everything. These guys are superb. Please put your hands together for Pirates Press, who are a fantastic company.
Thank you. Also, we'd like to say that Strummerville has very kindly let us offer test pressings of all those albums. We're doing it as a box set, raising for charity. So it goes to the highest bidder. White label test pressings of our entire back catalogue in a box. We'll sign it. It's going to a good cause. It's here for Strummerville. Oh, yeah!
This is called Running Riot.
Shout!
It got me right while I'm bleeding here. No one believes in all the stuff no more. Our ideas don't see eye to eye. You get depressed with a fucking follow up. Telling everybody every word's true. But one day soon they're gonna say to you, oh, listen now, I got your number. I'm beautiful, some people, some part of the story. I got your number. I ain't ever gonna tell a particular part of the night. There'll be some people gonna back you up, but don't look here for more support. Don't you ask no favors of me. I don't believe in charity. Telling everybody you're wonderful. What are you gonna do? No one left to tell it to.
Oh,
introduce my mates to you. Daryl on rhythm guitar.
Cheers.
Weight Watchers Slimmer of the Month. On drums, Stevie Bruce. On lead guitar, I've got more pedals in a bicycle shop, Mr. Mickey Beaufort.
Is it a bird? Is
it a plane? On bass guitar, the man is going to be a bed by 1:15 this morning. And the man who wrote this song, Mr. Steve Burgess, on bass guitar, everybody. Now, you all look too young to me, but just a simple question. Anybody got children? Anybody got kids? Then you know what we're talking about. This is because you're young.
Time to settle down.
Do you want to sing another one? Now last night's crowd is going to take some beating, but I think you can do it. Ready? I believed in Julie when she said how easy it could be.
I believed in Charlie when she said the
words are energy. And I believed in Joe
when he said we have
the voice. And I believed in Jimmy. As you say in California, fucking awesome. Hollywood nice and Soho. Rotten on the telly. Was it ever worth it? That's the fucking loudest we've heard it this year. For 600 people, you're out some 5,000 people we've heard it. I believed in too late when she said how easy it could be. And I believed in Tony and his little words of vanity. I believed in Joe when he said we had to fight. And I believed in Jimmy when he told us to unite. Well, I'm alive now. Night Party. You want to sing one with me? Sing this one. When you're in it, in your own time, start as you like. Go. Thank you. From East End pubs, gigs and backstage passes, ex-boxing champs, West End clubs, Americans in the past, driving 10 grand cars, sleeping hotel bars, even making money in bed, oh yeah, they won't be no loss, they ain't worth a toss. Take them all, put them up against the wall and shoot them, show them to all, watch them fall. Boys, it weren't our fault. Your ankle didn't make it. We made you dance, you made your chance, but you didn't. Oh, well, I gotta go, make another deal, sign another group for the company. I don't suppose we'll ever meet again.
You are very, very kind. Thank you very much.
Good-looking girls want to get up here. I don't want no blokes, no men.
Ah, oh, you're so shy.
You're so shy. She came from Wailing, Garden City, before she moved into my town. She was stone cold broke, but her legs were pretty and her hair looked neat as she let it hang down. Mom told him her mom was footsteps to make a little cash on the side, investing in a long and cat suit. Every Sunday morning comb what's left of it back nice and neat. Take a slow walk down to the coach horses and try to find me a front row seat. I said they might be drinking. Yeah. fucking amazing tonight, okay? Thank you very much. We came here to have a party, and you've given us a party. Thank you so much. This is called We're Coming Back. My name go on, yeah?
Two.